am C-3PO human-cyborg relations. My primary functions are in protocol and etiquette. It is therefore most fitting that I am to be your host in this game of Monopoly Star Wars. Oh my. Also, due to my meticulous nature and total impartiality, I have been chosen to fulfill the demanding and exacting role as your banker. You are about to embark on an epic struggle for the most valuable real estate in the galaxy. A task where supreme effort can bring great rewards. You may be wondering what these rather primitive floating droids are used for in the game. This one is the file droid. This one is the trade droid. I must advise you that to avoid future conflict, you should study the rules of the game. Or, if you are impatient to begin the fun, you may immediately select the players and tokens of your choice. This one is the trade droid. R2-D2. He will serve you very well, most of the time. Han Solo, a true hero, but sometimes rather unconventional, I'm afraid. Princess Leia Organa, a regal heroine to battle on your behalf. Well chosen. Master Luke Skywalker, a Jedi Knight, and a great hero. Boba Fett. Well, there's no accounting for taste, I suppose. Oh my, Darth Vader. What a very revealing choice. Your choice. Now, prepare to advance to go, and may the Force be with you. Turn. An Imperial card. Good news! Your Imperial construction bonds mature. Collect 150 credits. The bank is paying Darth Vader for the Imperial card. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo steps to Hoth, frozen plains. Whoosh. inhospitable environments can be so, well, inhospitable. Captain Solo is paying the bank for a property purchase. Boba Fett's turn. Hoth, North Ridge. Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. Hoth, Frozen Plains. Formal introductions may not always be offered. R2-D2 is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker is moving 6 spaces to Hoth Echo Base. Bacta fluid rejuvenation, just what the Medidroid ordered. Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. Tatooine, Mos Eisley. Be very careful. Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia steps to Hoth Echo Base. Elderly spacecraft needs so much maintenance. Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. Darth Vader steps to jail. Just visiting. Captain Solo's turn. Yavin 4, Temple Throne Room. Captain Solo is paying the bank for a property purchase. Boba Fett's turn. Cloud City, landing platform. Dear Chewbacca, he does have a way with people. Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase. Boba Fett is moving 11 spaces to Endor shield generator. It appears that it can't get even worse. Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase. R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 is moving 9 spaces to a rebel card.
I'm afraid you are assessed for evaporator repairs.
R2-D2 is paying the bank for the rebel card. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to an Imperial card. Luke Skywalker is paying all players for the Imperial card.
Yeah.
Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving 5 spaces to Tatooine, Lars homestead.
Some creatures are beneath contempt.
Princess Leia is paying the bank for a property purchase. Lord Vader's turn. Yavin 4, Temple Throne Room. Darth Vader is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Captain Solo's turn.
Captain Solo steps to Death Star throne room.
Oh my! Force lightning!
Captain Solo is paying the bank for a property purchase. Boba Fett's turn. And here's 200 credits for parting go.
To me, Jedi training seems rather arduous.
Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn.
Concentration always improves your aim.
R2-D2 is paying the bank for a property purchase. Master Luke's turn. Death Star throne room.
We must all face our destiny.
Luke Skywalker is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia steps to Yavin 4, Masasi Temple.
Perhaps R2's delusions of grandeur are not delusions after all.
Princess Leia is paying the bank for a property purchase. Lord Vader's turn. Darth Vader is moving 5 spaces to Cloud City, reactor control room.
The will to survive must never weaken.
Darth Vader is paying the bank for a property purchase. Captain Solo's turn. An Imperial card.
Kindly pay cargo tax of 15 credits.
Captain Solo is paying the bank for the Imperial card.
Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to TIE Fighter. The Empire appears to have unlimited resources. Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 steps to an Imperial card. Purchase droids for all your property. For each city, 25. For each spaceport, 100 credits. R2-D2 is paying the bank for the Imperial card. Trading is the essence of interplanetary commerce. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker is moving 7 spaces to Endor, Ewok Village. I do seem to have capacities for Android capacities. Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. Princess Leia's turn. Cloud City, Reactor Control Room. The fight against evil is an eternal struggle. Princess Leia is paying Darth Vader for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. Endor Forest. A forest should be a place of tranquility. Darth Vader is paying the bank for a property purchase. In Solo's turn. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them. Whoosh. Master Luke is quite clever, you know. For a human.
Captain Solo is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving 6 spaces to Tatooine, Lars homestead.
Some environments are just too desolate.
Boba Fett is paying Princess Leia for property rent.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 steps to Coruscant Imperial Palace.
When the Emperor assumed power, he created the Imperial Palace, which rather looms over the otherwise majestic Senate Hall.
R2-D2 is paying the bank for a property purchase. Master Luke's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
The power of the Force.
Luke Skywalker is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Princess Leia's turn. Death Star Central Core.
The legend of the Millennium Falcon continues to grow.
Princess Leia is paying the bank for a property purchase. Lord Vader's turn. Darth Vader steps to bounty.
Bounty hunters can be so persistent.
Darth Vader is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo steps to TIE Fighter.
The odds can be rather unfair.
Captain Solo is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving 6 spaces to our rebel card.
A credit error in your favor. Collect 200 credits.
The bank is paying Boba Fett for the rebel card. R2-D2's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
De deactivation may be unavoidable, even in humans.
R2-D2 is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker is moving 6 spaces to an Imperial card.
You may escape from jail free. This card may be kept until needed or sold.
Princess Leia's turn. Endor, Ewok Village.
On occasion, R2 can show a remarkable lack of tolerance.
Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
I'm afraid Wumpers regard humans as some sort of food.
Darth Vader is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo steps to a rebel card.
Let the Wookiee win. Pay 50 credits.
Captain Solo is paying the bank for the rebel card. Captain Solo steps to Cloud City Reactor Control Room.
The dark side shows no mercy.
Captain Solo is paying Darth Vader for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Cloud City, Carbon Freezing Chamber.
Defeat is always hard to bear.
Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn.
Tatooine, Jabba's Palace. Hospitality would appear to mean different things to different things. R2-D2 is paying the bank for a property purchase. Master Luke's turn. Yavin 4, War Room. Some welcomes are rather too warm. Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving 5 spaces to Coruscant Imperial Palace. When the Emperor assumed power, he created the Imperial Palace, which rather looms over the otherwise majestic Senate Hall. Princess Leia is paying R2-D2 for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. A rebel card. You are to be escorted to jail. Do not pass go. Do not collect 200 credits. I'm terribly sorry about this. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo is moving 6 spaces to go to jail. Oh my, an all-terrain armored transport! Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to Endor, Ewok Village. Ewoks love to celebrate. Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 is moving 4 spaces to Yavin 4, Masasi Temple. Life could get boring without R2, I suppose. R2-D2 is paying Princess Leia for property rent. Death Star, Throne Room. The dark side is so very powerful. R2-D2 is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Master Luke's turn. sunsets can be so inspiring.
Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. Luke Skywalker is moving 9 spaces to Coruscant, Monument Square. The nightlife in Monument Square is renowned all over the galaxy. Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for a property purchase. A spectacular purchase. You've blocked a monopoly. Princess Leia's turn. Trading is the essence of interplanetary commerce. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them. The Galactic Empire crushes anything in its path. Princess Leia is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. 50 credits? Why, that's criminal.
Darth Vader is moving two spaces to reactor core.
I just have to close my eyes on certain occasions.
Darth Vader is paying the bank for a property purchase. Darth Vader steps to Gavin Orr Masasi Temple. Darth Vader is paying Princess Leia for property rent. Darth Vader is moving six spaces to Cloud City Reactor Control Room.
Destiny hangs in the balance.
Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo is moving eight spaces to Gavin 4, Masasi Temple.
There's no place like home base.
Captain Solo is paying Princess Leia for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving four spaces to Bounty. Boba Fett is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter.
Yeah.
Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You burned them.
Sometimes I just don't understand human behavior.
Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. Endor shield generator.
Mission accomplished.
R2-D2 is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Master Luke's turn. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them.
Some structures are not as stable as they appear.
Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving nine spaces to Gavin 4, Masasi Temple. Great numbers may not guarantee good odds.
Lord Vader's turn. Endor shield generator. Darth Vader is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You earned them. Congratulations, you win at Sabacc. Collect 20 credits. The bank is paying Darth Vader for the Rebel card. Captain Solo's turn. An Imperial card. A Death Star tractor beam pulls you back 3 spaces. Death Star landing bay. Sometimes Captain Solo has rather good ideas. Captain Solo is paying the bank for a property purchase. Trading is the essence of interplanetary commerce. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to jail. Just visiting. R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 is moving 3 spaces to Star Destroyer. R2-D2 is paying the bank for a property purchase. Master Luke's turn. Trading is the essence of interplanetary commerce. Thank you.
Skywalker is moving 8 spaces to Tatooine Jabba's palace.
Rancors are not generally kept as pets.
Luke Skywalker is paying R2-D2 for property rent. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving 4 spaces to an Imperial card.
Advance immediately to the nearest starship, avoiding all delays. In the fight for freedom, losses must be endured.
Princess Leia is paying R2-D2 for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. Hoth, Northridge.
Some things are beyond repair.
Darth Vader is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Captain Solo's turn.
Captain Solo is moving 8 spaces to Endor, Ewok Village. May there be cause to celebrate always.
Captain Solo is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Captain Solo is moving 4 spaces to Bounty.
Bounty hunting is only for the morally challenged.
Captain Solo is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter. Boba Fett's turn.
Boba Fett steps to free parking. R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 steps to Coruscant Monument Square. The nightlife in Monument Square is renowned throughout the galaxy. R2-D2 is paying Captain Solo for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them. A snow fortress certainly would not be my primary choice. R2-D2 is paying Boba Fett for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Thank you.
Master Luke's turn. Skywalker steps to free parking. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving 10 spaces to Star Destroyer. Evasion may not be possible. Capture may follow. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them. In tight situations, minor damage should be expected. Princess Leia is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. Darth Vader steps to Yavin 4 War Room. Droids can be incredibly brave. Darth Vader is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Captain Solo's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go. Captain Solo is moving 12 spaces to an Imperial card. Kindly advance to the nearest starship. The dark side can be challenged. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving 7 spaces to Death Star Throne Room. Events can take a surprising turn. Boba Fett is paying Princess Leia for property rent.
Yeah.
R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 is moving 4 spaces to jail. Just visiting. Master Luke's turn.
The very brave are very few. Princess Leia's turn. Tatooine, Mos Eisley. Some places will serve anything. Lord Vader's turn. An Imperial card. Please travel to the nearest utility. If unowned, you may buy it from the bank. If owned, throw the dice and pay the owner a total of 10 times the amount thrown. Droids should be appreciated at all times. Darth Vader is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Captain Solo's turn. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to Endor Forest. Ewoks are so good-natured. Most of the time. Boba Fett is paying Darth Vader for property rent.
Yeah.
Boba Fett is moving 7 spaces to bounty. Luck is the greatest of allies. Boba Fett is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter. R2-D2's turn. R2-D2 steps to Yavin 4, Masasi Temple. Perhaps R2's delusions of grandeur are not delusions after all. R2-D2 is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to Star Destroyer. I have a very bad feeling. Princess Leia's turn.
an Imperial card.
Travel through hyperspace to face your destiny in Cloud City Reactor Control Room. Cloud City Reactor Control Room. The will to survive must never weaken. Princess Leia is paying Darth Vader for property rent. Lord Vader's turn. Coruscant Imperial Palace. When the Emperor assumed power, he created the Imperial Palace, which rather looms over the otherwise majestic Senate Hall. Darth Vader is paying Captain Solo for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Captain Solo's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go. Some droids get everything they deserve. Master Luke's turn. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You've earned them.
Otto, we bring a message to your master, Jabba the Hutt.
No, Jack!
But I have a bad feeling about this.
Luke Skywalker is paying the bank for the Rebel card. Yeah. Princess Leia's turn. Go to jail.
Having to pay a high rent wasn't bad enough. Now here comes Solo's turn.
Why, that's criminal. Gavin 4, Masasi Temple.
Life could get boring without Artu, I suppose.
Captain Solo is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Boba Fett's turn. A rebel card. Boba Fett for the rebel card. Master Luke's turn. Jail. Just visiting. Luke Skywalker steps to Yavin 4, Masasi Temple. Princess Leia's turn. Captain Solo's turn. Concentration always improves your aim. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to Cloud City Carbon Freezing Chamber. Carbon freezing is quite safe, providing you survive the process, that is. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to Star Destroyer. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving two spaces to reactor core. Some tasks require a head for heights. Personally, I don't have one. Hello, sir. Captain Solo is moving 8 spaces to our rebel card. Obi-Wan Kenobi leaves you 100 credits. The bank is paying Captain Solo for the rebel card. And here's 200 credits for passing go. Some things are a matter of taste. Captain Solo is paying the bank for a property purchase. A spectacular purchase. You've blocked a monopoly. Captain Solo steps to reactor core. Small actions can have the greatest consequences. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to Death Star throne room. Victory has an impact. Boba Fett is paying Princess Leia for property rent. Yeah. Endor, Ewok Village.
I do seem to have capacity beyond my capacities.
Master Luke's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
We all need to shut down from time to time.
Luke Skywalker is paying Captain Solo for property rent. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia is moving 7 spaces to Yavin 4, Temple Throne Room.
A hero is honored.
Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Solo's turn.
Gavin 4, Masasi Temple.
There's no place like home base.
Captain Solo is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Boba Fett's turn. Back again. Here's your 200 credits, you burden. When twilight falls, night must fall. Master Luke's turn. Jail. Just visiting. Princess Leia's turn.
I'm afraid evaporators are rather inelegant.
Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo steps to Cloud City, reactor control room.
The fight against evil is an eternal struggle.
Boba Fett's turn. Puff, frozen plains.
Inhospitable environments can be so, well, inhospitable.
Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to Yavin 4, War Room.
The dark side will never accept defeat.
Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia Princess Leia is moving 7 spaces to Star Destroyer.
Evasion may not be possible. Capture may follow.
Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. Captain Solo's turn. Captain Solo steps to Death Star throne room.
Oh my! Force lightning!
Captain Solo is paying Princess Leia for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving 7 spaces to Millennium Falcon.
Some creatures have extraordinary tastes.
Boba Fett is paying the bank for a property purchase.
Yeah.
Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker is moving 5 spaces to Cloud City landing platform.
I am completely speechless.
Luke Skywalker is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Princess Leia's turn. Back again. Here's your 200 credits. You earned them.
An honored guest may not necessarily be welcome.
Docking tax. How annoying. Princess Leia is paying the bank for docking tax. Captain Solo's turn. An Imperial card.
Kindly advance to Tatooine, Lars Homestead. If you pass go, collect 200 credits. Jawas really are disgusting creatures, aren't they?
Captain Solo is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Boba Fett's turn.
Boba Fett steps to Death Star landing bay.
Evil personified.
Boba Fett is paying Princess Leia for property rent.
Yeah.
Master Luke's turn. Skywalker is moving 6 spaces to Death Star throne room.
We must all face our destiny.
Luke Skywalker is paying Princess Leia for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Princess Leia's turn. Princess Leia steps to Tatooine, Lars Homestead. Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Boba Fett's turn. Endor shield generator. Master Luke's turn. Oh dear. Oh, this is madness. Bounty.
Bounty hunters can afford to be patient.
Skywalker is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter.
Yeah.
Princess Leia's turn. Gavin 4, Masazi Temple.
Great numbers may not guarantee good odds.
Princess Leia is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Boba Fett is moving 3 spaces to Star Destroyer.
I have a very bad feeling.
Master Luke's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go. Skywalker steps to TIE Fighter.
I'd forgotten how much I hate space travel.
Luke Skywalker is paying Boba Fett for property rent. Boba Fett's turn. Back again. Here's 200 credits. You earned them.
The Empire appears to have unlimited resources.
Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to Yavin 4, War Room.
Some welcomes are rather too warm.
Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to Hoth, Frozen Plains.
Formal introductions may not always be offered.
Master Luke's turn. Free parking. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett is moving 8 spaces to Yavin 4, War Room.
Droids can be incredibly brave.
Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Thank you. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to Death Star landing bay.
The dark side plays a deadly game.
Skywalker is moving 11 spaces to Coruscant, Monument Square.
The nightlife in Monument Square is renowned throughout the galaxy.
Boba Fett's turn. Death Star throne room.
The dark side is so very powerful.
Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds. Master Luke's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
As Jedi Master Yoda would say, so humble, be it ever.
Boba Fett's turn. Thank you.
Boba Fett is moving 11 spaces to bounty.
Deadly minds breed a dark alliance.
Boba Fett is paying the bank for the services of a bounty hunter. Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to TIE Fighter.
The odds can be rather unfair.
Jail, just visiting. Boba Fett's turn. And here's 200 credits for passing go.
Droids can be so expressive.
Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to a rebel card.
You win second place in a beauty contest. Collect 10 credits.
The bank is paying Luke Skywalker for the rebel card. Boba Fett's turn. Boba Fett steps to hot, frozen plains.
Deactivation may be unavoidable, even in humans.
Master Luke's turn. Luke Skywalker steps to an Imperial card. The bank is paying Luke Skywalker for the Imperial card. Boba Fett's turn. Reactor core.
Ingenuity is one of the Jedi's weapons.
Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent.
Yeah.
Boba Fett steps to Yavin 4, Temple Throne Room.
Heroes of the Alliance.
Yeah.
Boba Fett is paying Luke Skywalker for property rent. I'm afraid you need to raise additional funds.
A winner! Congratulations! A masterful performance, if I may say so.